Welcome back to our little rebellion that we just jump-started for no great reason. We also need to watch our money a little bit. So these are enough, 10,000 to deal with his 9,000. Just move them to stop the rallying. He's gonna go on ships, isn't he? Oh, not yet. Can't hire them because not at war with a hostile fate. We have a better commander than this. Yes, we do. You are fantastic. Right, I think... Oh, we can't move them there. Move it here then. Come on. He's raising... How is he raising ever more? Damn it! Yes, we're gonna catch something there. Very good. To check on our capital a little bit. That's enough troops. Okay. We'll go down here, split off a sieging army, and then send the primary host elsewhere. Excuse me, can the besiegers please not be all the good people that we have? You kidding me? Pick some levies. Let's check our succession again. We have high partition. I would like to see the line of succession, thank you. Because this is not secure yet. Since he's walking onto us, we'll just allow him to walk onto us. You do get a commander, this one. And you get the best commander we have. Why is she not our best commander commanding best? They're consolidating their forces slowly but surely. I mean, it's good at it. Why shouldn't he? We'll keep going because we're probably only getting a piece of it. Yep. Oh no, we caught the whole thing. It is in our favor, ever so slightly. Now we need to reinforce. It's not going well. Our troops will not arrive in time. That wasn't... Oh! Some angel investor army just showed up and turned this thing around for us. Who the hell was that? Okay, we kicked out Andalusia. As is tradition, of course, we kick out one and then we have to go all across the world to kill the others. Goodness gracious. I think we'll go by ship. So we'll travel down here. No, apparently we're only going part way by ship. So we'll go here. Why do you insist on traveling through the desert? Why not just ship around here? Okay then. Do what's best. That is a little bit annoying that us actually defeating like one of the major instigators doesn't even factor into if we're winning or not. That does annoy me, I must say. Can we borrow money? We can't. Oh, those ship journeys are very costly. Let's make sure that this happens. Oh yeah, 3 days left. You just continue over here, 7 years. Let's try and make something out of him. Yeah, did what we could. So he is now better at intrigue. Check this area. Bori. Is also Bori. 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 Not Bori. Accept conversion, please.
That's bad.
No, can't afford it. It's too simple. We cannot afford it. Okay, so this is... Oh no, the rise of the Mongols. Wait a minute. Okay. Well, I thought This was no longer a headquarters of something. A capital. Why? Stupid lady blabbed about her plans. Okay, I want you to go here quite, actually. And you to go there. And you get someone to lead this. Didn't we have a siege dude? Okay, we're losing sieges everywhere because they are very, very far spread. And there's a good chance of us failing just because we can't counter siege quick enough. Because we had to walk so far to get anything done. Because, of course, defeating the Andalusians didn't do anything. I hope they fix that. That is, if I kick a major faction out of a war that they are only winning because that major faction is in there, I think we should get something for it. And why is this a balanced battle? And why are you not moving? Oh, goodness. Okay, are we just gonna chase you across the world? Is this what it's gonna be? Oh my god. And their army just keeps getting away. Good stuff. Very good stuff. We can catch them there, but for some reason... There we go. Okay. Now we go take this. I just want to white piece out of this, quite honestly. It's enough. We don't need to win this. That should be white piece. Very good. Oh yeah, let's have a best friend. Why not? Now we can turn our minds back to the task at hand. Thank you very much. Let's check the factions. Let's see if he's gonna come willingly or not. Will you come willingly? Oh yeah, you don't even get a choice. I think Andalusia kicked itself out by having a change of rulership. Alright. This is looking better by the minute. Our main issues are our own holdings, I think. Now we need to rebuild our finances. We're not going to do any of that right now. 37, 36. Ladies, you're too old for us. Come on, get pregnant again. Are you kidding me? Chief Mercia are not my vassal, so I don't care. Oh, life is reaffirmed again. Man, this boy is so happy all the time. Aw, he wants to know about how babies are made. Curious little child. These are not my direct vassals, these are his direct vassals. This is slowly cleaning up, which is nice. I believe there was an Ashari ruler somewhere here. You. 100. ...69% chance of him dying, come on. We'll try just again. Yes, you can have a weak hook. That's good. You can go and convert your county now. You go to the party. Our wife is pregnant. The faction is created against us. We'll just clean this up over here. Probably wasn't the best idea. He will not risk becoming a drunkard. Yeah, you can have this lady. It's okay. Don't ask for yourself. This is all clean. Oh no. Someone's trying to kill us. And there is another kid, another son indeed. Let's see what we can do with you. Also very old. The ones that are young are all only for duchies. We don't need to make a decision now. We can still use you to try and offset some enemy. Who are you? No thanks. 27% chance. I like those odds. He was killed, the boss. We gain a little bit of stress. Well, we're not done yet, though. There's still one more that needs to go to clean up the succession here. Of course, it's not ideal, but whatever is. Close family likes us better, so less people trying to kill us. Doesn't want to. So he goes on the list then. Yes, you can have a weak hook. It's okay. As long as you become Bori. That. Lucky. And you also go on the list then. Stop messing up my plans, people. You did wrong, so you stay in prison. This is definitely my least favorite part of this so far. Ah, this was converted. I think we can stop swaying her, can we? Yeah, that's decent. Can I imprison you? Maybe I don't have to, if you're just nice. Ah, more people are trying to kill us again. We need to get this done before we die. Why is no one converting up here though? That's what kind of gets me. Ah, because you are Orthodox. And you think that is correct. Ema is discovered. 49%. Totally want to. Blessed be Bori, yes. Yes. Didn't we convert this before? I think we did. Old Bori is fine. Yeah. I'm right of Leon. And even my vassal. So we don't care. On to another feast. Ah, something else blopped away. Ah, this blopped away. Very good. Slowly but surely reaching homogeny. Old Bori is fine. Child, very good. Sickly though, that's not great. Save the kid, please. Are you considered a family member? Yeah. We should get another 25%. I think we also did. It was in the 20s there. Was it in the 30s? Let's go on a pilgrimage. To Daura because we got the dough. Build a temple here. Percent we become wounded. Yep. Oh, we tried. Shouldn't I be wounded? We lost the trade wounded. Well, that was quick. All right, wish us luck. Okay. Familial Kinslayer. Very good. Everyone hates us now. It had to be done. The line of succession had to be clean. Who's that? Mister. Sinful acts come as a cost. Have some mystical communion to make up for it, shall we? Alright, back to killing. Back to killing. 8%. 8%, that's not great. Okay, you're done with that. So now you go take care of this fool. Four years at least, that's good. In a messenger pigeon, because he's a fool. Doesn't know what it means. What message it truly carries. He doesn't understand. We'll just speed through time, hoping nothing weird pops up. And we'll continue building temples in the affected areas. I don't care. Pay less taxes, it's nothing to me. Look at how wonderfully rich I am. Marvelously rich. Bori is popping up in Spain. We got so close to losing this. crazy close. All the people trying to kill us. Out of family, heirs in line of succession. Good gracious God, did we get close. At least we're getting children now. To hedge against those terrors that lurk afar. 3 years left. Okay, I think we speed this up more. Twins? But I don't like that this is moving a little bit. Build another temple there. Build a temple here. Anywhere? Nope. Temples either. Don't think we can build another temple here. Oh, we can. Y'all. Oh, you're done. Good. Next comes this. Full 70. New fascination can be selected. We're influenced on knighthood. Let's go for Muladi. Because it's just for us. Gift. Chancellor, because someone was taken prisoner. Try and befriend some people. I died of malnourishment, that's a terrible way to go. It's a weak hook on us. No, I don't want to give him a... Alright, so we're fine over here now. Only four left. I'm wondering if we should push in this. Just to take away the last Muladi stronghold out here. This feels very treacherous. Like we're almost there! But we're probably not. Oh no. Had a child die. Okay, let's blackmail him for murder. So we gained a hook, so now we can hook convert him. He did, despite not really wanting to. That takes out the last non-believer. Goodness, our children are dying. Really? No one has a daughter. What is this? Ah, you have a daughter. There's so many of my children dying, that's unacceptable. Anyone very young? And let's get Africa in here. Little albino. Albino. Convert people. Isn't anyone here? Yeah. People dropped out anyway. We'll go to a feast. We hold our own feast. Yeah, we have the money. Ah, very good. Something converted away. But I think it was old Bori. One bit of old Bori over here left. Which, if the scrolls are to be believed, doesn't matter. 7 years is a long time. Be sure. Make sure no one converted in the wrong direction again. And no one is our direct vassal either. Yes, one less. Two to go. We're almost there. I don't like this though. And you're not. Eh. Kind of flip-flopping around. At least we managed to pick one of the ones to convert that didn't convert on itself, so we didn't waste time yet anyway. Might still happen. Can you get pregnant again, baby, please? Sorry. She looks very ill. Steward, you be a steward. Kind of want to see it through. Okay. That was not our conversion. So just 4 more years and we should get the achievement. If old Bori does indeed not count. Goodness, I'm scared. Game is also a little bit confused, it seems. I think we got a perk somewhere else. Party diet. Huge health boost. We'll take it. No! Oh, damn you. Convert right now. What's your blackmail on us? I am already a familiar kinslayer, my friend. Don't you know? I had my reasons. Nobody cares. You kill one, you kill them all. An adequate bargainer. Well, good stuff. Let's... So bad. How old are you? You're not the lady I put there, are you? How is all this Ashari all of a sudden? We were so close, yet so far. Mystical communion going, sure, why not? Okay, we converted this up there. Now we need to go here again. Wait. Looked for a second like we did. Not sure why. Go to parties. I am annoyed with this. I don't want to do another episode for this. Just watching this happen. Or try and prevent it. Can we build a temple here? No. Can we build a temple there? No, we build all the temples. Actually, to build a whole bunch of temples indeed. And you. Replacing the good one. How dare you. Get a pressed claim on the Empire of Khan and Bornu. I suppose I need to switch gears here. Someone else needs murdering before. Don't you think I have the money to grease the palms I need greasing? utter embarrassment. Do your job. 9 years. Goodness gracious. Yeah, I think this has to be another episode. I'm so sorry. I thought we could do this quickly. But I was wrong. So thank you for watching so far. We'll hope for the glory of Bori to have the Ashari expelled from the realm quite soon. We have made sure that they are all indeed the right religion so far. Alright, see you then. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.